This is the story of senior monitors not helping you because they can't be bothered. This is the story of corruption at the heart of the senior monitor system. This is the story of a school institution which has a higher GDP than the country of Ecuador. This is Dispatches Investigates, corruption in the senior monitor system.
It was awful. The last 6 years have been the worst of my life.
For Alice Yates' own safety, her voice has been dubbed over, and her identity kept secret. She was one of hundreds impacted by the senior monitor system.
I was forced into the senior monitor crime syndicate in year 8, along with many of my friends. We were forced to commit heinous crimes. Operating undercover cockfighting rings, smuggling ivory, protection racketing, the list goes on. Everyone was in on it. That, I am sure of.
Currently, 2% of students are senior monitors. This makes 98% their victims. Unfortunately, this is nothing new. In the early 70s, we broadcasted episodes about the senior monitor system, and the footage we gathered may shock you.
Thank you for taking the time to talk to me today, IS.
No problem.
Please, take a seat.
Thank you.
So it's my understanding that you're an expert on the senior monitor system.
Yes, I've done a lot of research.
Okay, that's brilliant. I want to show you some footage of our senior monitors, and can you tell me if they're acting properly?
Of course. That's shocking.
So after reviewing this footage, do you think the senior monitor system is supposed to be like this?
I'm not entirely sure.
There we have it. Conclusive evidence that the senior monitor system is flat out broken.
That was 1972. Maybe now the senior monitor system has changed. Join me to discover that, no, it certainly hasn't.
Indeed, after listening to Yates' testimony and furious about lack of change, I sat down with head boy, Warren D'Souza.
You have something down your shoulder, Mr. D'Souza.
Oh, must be the leftover Chinese. Now, you don't happen to be filming this by any chance?
Oh, of course not. It's quite a question, isn't it? For a supposedly innocent man.
That's innocent head boy to you.
So, are you aware of any corruption that is taking place?
No, none at all. No.
Head boy was playing hardball. Unfortunately, he let something slip.
Well, here's the thing. You see, I don't really run the show here, Mr. Reporter. I'm more of a stable figurehead. You'd have to talk to the head girl.
On the advice of head boy, we attempted to schedule a meeting with head girl, Rose Cox. It did not end well.
Hey, BMS Rogue Drake here. How do you feel for 400 quid? Anyone can become a senior monitor. What do you feel about these Dubai allegations? Where anybody can buy property?
Oi, oi, none of that, none of that.
Head boy and head girl refusing to talk. We're forced to send one of our own undercover.
To keep his identity secret, we supplied him with a fake name.
Shishkov had managed to get a meeting with one senior monitor to discuss the possibility of joining the team.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you too, Mr. Rogers.
So, this tick system.
Indeed.
How much are we talking?
Enough to buy a boat.
And that'll do for 4 ticks?
Consider it done.
With enough ticks to become a provisional senior monitor,
Shishkov was shown the system the monitors don't want you to see.
Sorry I'm late. BMS Force 1 took a lot of time getting in this morning, but... Right, so Shishkov, the people up top wanted me to brief you on some of the duties as a provisional senior monitor, but let me tell you what we actually get. Alright, so first you get free tuck every day, free of charge. You can have whatever you want, endless chicken pies. You get access to Mikey's private bathroom, and let me tell you, he is a really nice arrival. Alright, and you also, check this out, free property in Dubai. Each of us get one, and it's completely free of charge, and I'll show you that right now. Follow me.
Oh, Count told me you're interested in buying some Dubai property. Take a seat. So, have you got any preferences?
I was thinking a golf course.
Ah. How about this one? 1.075 Arabian Dirham.
Alternatively, there is this one with a very large pool outside and its own jet ski garage.
These prices are a bit dear, are they not?
Ah, well, not to worry. They're funded by the students' fees. We prefer that people don't know about that.
Angry. Horrified. Disappointed. These are the emotions many people have when watching this film. However, with the increased evidence Shishkov had gathered, I was able to sit down with Head Boy Warren once again.
Do you honestly believe there is no corruption in the senior monitor system?
Well, I want to say this. I've made my mistakes. But in all of my years of head boyhood, I have never profited from any of this service. I've earned every cent. In all of my years of public life, I've never obstructed justice. People have got to know whether or not their head boy is a crook. Well, I'm not a crook. I've earned everything I've got.
In a last-ditch attempt, I called up Deputy Head Matt Price to discuss whether he thought there was corruption in the senior monitor system. His response may shock you. Deputy Head Matt Price, what do you think about the senior monitor system?
The senior monitor system is corruption.
With all our options exhausted, we are forced to end this dispatch's investigation. Unfortunately, the senior monitor leadership team refused.
In a shocking twist, Shishkov had uncovered a massive drug cartel, with the senior monitor system acting as a front. In hindsight, we were fools to ignore all the signs that had been there. But we were prepared to expose the system, once and for all.
Ha! Cocaine.
I'll make you an offer you can't refuse.
Again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do. Till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know.